So I'm Griff Ralston, and I got into CrossFit. My sister was my sister did it for about a year before I started, and talked about all the crazy workouts that she did and how much she enjoyed it. And I needed to lose some weight, so I decided I would give it a shot. I did the on ramp, and I was hooked. The hardest part about CrossFit, well. Aside from the first part is just being able to learn all the lifts and being able to do handstand push-ups. Those are probably the hardest, the most challenging things. My biggest improvement is losing almost 40 pounds. That was pretty exciting. I've been trying to do that for a long time. Being able to do double unders, being able to do a pull-up at all. Now I can do about 15 of them all together without stopping. So that's a pretty big deal. And getting a lot stronger on the lifts. One of the biggest reasons I did was because we had my son, who's now almost two, and when he grew up, I didn't want him to have be embarrassed about his fat dad. That was the main reason. The biggest thing I would say is when you start, it's gonna suck. It really is gonna suck. And stick with it. Give it at least a month or so, and you're not gonna know any of the workouts, any of the lifts, any of the exercises. But you'll get the hang of it. And don't feel bad scaling stuff. And if you're the last one by far in the workouts, it's no big deal. Then eventually you'll turn it around and you'll eventually end up doing pretty well. I think that, the coaches, all the coaches, Travis, Regina, Speed, all of them are, every single one of them have been great at motivating us and keeping us going even when it gets really tough. And we just don't feel like being here. They're great. The community is awesome. Great, great group of people that whether you're first or last, they stay till the end of the workout and support you and cheer you on. So go CrossFit Distinction.